Hello, everybody. My name is Austin. Look at my fingers pointing. Hey. I am so hyper right now, man. I got so much caffeine running through my veins, I could literally do a backflip, bro. I won't do it because I would break my neck because I am over 300 pounds. Dude, I looked at a picture of me 2 years ago and I was like, oh, I've gotten so fat. Oh gosh. And I looked in the mirror, I was like, I am fat, guys, but it's okay to be fat because, I don't know, why is it okay to be fat? It's really not okay to be fat, but I am fat. But yeah, guys, Electric Callboy, I listened to one song by him, and it was energetic, it was popping, it was awesome. It was nothing like I expected, but it was cool. Now, this song, Hypa Hypa, it's about to make me hypa hypa. Or will it not make me hypa hypa? Hypa Hypa. I like this guy's sort of look, and he's cool and shit like that. You know, Electric Callboy, Hypa Hypa. I'm going to get into the reaction. 3, 2, 1. Put you inside of. That was cool. That was cool. Electric Callboy. Okay, I'm sorry. That was awesome. That was awesome. Okay, guys, on a serious note, I had to, like, pause. My nose was, like, itching so bad, and I had to, like, blow my nose. I got such bad allergies for some reason, and I'm not even, like, being treated for allergies. I'm constantly sneezing and having a runny nose, and hypa. Bitch. That was cool. That was a cool ass song right there, buddy boy. I mean, come on. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? This song was legend. Wait for it. Dairy. Electric Callboy, you got yourself a fan. You got yourself a fan, brother. Hopefully people, you know, see this reaction and, you know, just have fun with me and want to subscribe and all that. I've been, you know, really having a down year. I'm not trying to make people feel bad and all that shit, but, you know, well, one thing that really helps me out and really picks me up is seeing people enjoy my reactions, knowing people laughed, knowing people were cringed out, knowing people just enjoyed what I'm putting out in my content. That's really what I want my life to be. I want my life to be entertaining people and making people laugh and... You know, I think I can do it. Hypa. Oh, gosh, dude, this song was epic, dude. That shit was dope. Anyways, I gotta go, man. I got other shit to do, man. Peace out.